What's good, guys? It's Razunix today, man, in this banger video, man. I'm gonna be showing y'all boys how to get the Demon Golem face skin in NBA 2K20. I did a video like this and it was a bad video, I cannot lie, bro. I didn't do it correctly and all that good stuff, bro, but I'm really gonna come back with, you know, a banger, bro. So look, as y'all can see, man, I have this face skin on right now, bro. I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you, bro, it's not the best looking face skin right now. Just due to the fact that the Joker face is like really skinny sometimes, and I've tried my best to, you know, stretch it out as much as possible, but for the most part it looks perfectly fine walking around the park and being in game with it, you know what I'm saying, bro? But yeah, I hope y'all boys enjoyed this video. Smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new. If y'all get 50 likes on this video, man, I will be doing more free face scan videos in the future, bro. So make sure y'all boys drop a like, subscribe, and turn on all notifications, bro. But look, a lot of people have been requesting how I got this face scan. A lot of people have been, you know, just searching for this face scan and how I got it. But basically, in this video today, I'm going to show you guys exactly how I did get this face scan. And I'm just going to explain to you in depth how to do this and basically get this face scan looking perfect, you know what I'm saying, bro? Just for the sake of this video, I just wanted to make sure that it was on my face, and I just wanted to make sure that you guys seen what this looks like for the most part, bro. So yeah, without further ado, enough talking, bro, let's just get right into this banger video, man. Let's go. On the block, gotta play it slow, cause you know I got ways to go. You was never my babe, oh no. Yeah, she know the 10:30 gon' blow. Girl, she fucking with bad boy, cause you see I got cash, so told her mommy, let's lay low. Stacking my bitches like Legos, and I don't really know what I want, but I'm rocking that new Saint Laurent. I'm a robber, then rider, he wrong. Then this bitch, I'ma play with a thong. Like it's Friday, I want it long. Roll it back, but you know that it's strong. Hopped on the track, it's her favorite song. Oh, you wanna feature, then send me a phone. Alright, yo, so as y'all boys see, man, right here, bro, like if the green was stretched out to where the purple ends, it would definitely look better, you know what I'm saying? Because the face would look just a lot stretched out and stuff like that. If y'all know how to fix this, let me know, bro. A lot of people have been telling me just put the mask as close as possible to the you know, over on the app. So yeah, look, bro, for the most part it doesn't look that bad. Let's be honest here, bro, it doesn't look bad, you know what I'm saying? Like, I could walk around and park and have goggles on and it'll look pretty good, you know what I'm saying, bro? But look, so today, like I said, man, I'm gonna show you guys exactly how I did this, bro. So look, what y'all are gonna want to need is y'all are gonna need highlighters, some yellow greenish highlighters, you know what I'm saying? And you guys are gonna need a good iPhone or a good Android camera, and you guys are gonna need one more thing, the Joker mask. So look, bro, all y'all are gonna want to do is you guys are gonna want to just use them highlighters, all right? And you're gonna want to color everything that's white on the Joker mask with the highlighter, okay? So look, y'all are probably thinking, yo, I just colored it, why doesn't it look like yours? Why doesn't it look so green like that? That's because you guys are gonna want to get an ring light from Amazon or eBay. Just look up a ring light, you know what I'm saying, and just cop it real quick, bro. Mine, I think it was like $20 on Amazon. But look, bro, so what you guys are gonna want to do is basically just make sure that it's colored green. Now if it's smearing everywhere, you guys should put like a clear coat on it of you know, spray paint, primer or whatever, just to protect it if this is your permanent mask, because you guys can take this off with a baby wipe or something like that, or you guys can just take this off with something like acetone if you guys really want to. I wouldn't recommend acetone though, because it'll take off all the paint on the mask, so just take it off with like some water or something like that, you know what I'm saying, bro? But hey, I'm gonna show you guys and tell you guys how I actually did this. So look, once you guys got all the masks off, once you guys already colored it and all that stuff, and once you guys have your ring light turned on and set up, you guys are going to want to make sure that you scan your normal face first. So scan your normal human face first, alright? And you guys are going to want to make sure that you're in like a bathroom or you're near a window for this face scan, alright? You guys are going to want to stand near a window or a standing near the bathroom or in the bathroom that you have, because there's a lot of bright lights in a bathroom, you know what I'm saying? But look, bro, so you guys are gonna want to scan your normal face really well, because basically what happens is when you scan your normal face and then you scan the mask, it basically just copies and pastes over it. So you guys are gonna want to make this look the best as possible. So look, basically, the next thing that you guys are going to want to do is upload your images from My NBA 2K20. I'm sure you guys know that My NBA 2K20 is the face scan app. If not, download it on the App Store or the Google Play Store. You know what I'm saying, bro? But look, so once you guys scan your normal face, all right, you guys are going to want to upload the images, and you guys are going to want to come back to My Player Appearance. Make sure on this first head selection. For some reason, this head selection works every time for me. Almost every time, when I go down to like this one over here or something like that, it doesn't work, you know what I'm saying? So just make sure you're selected on this, all right? And you guys are gonna want to press square or X, depending on what console you're on, and you guys are gonna want to press A or X depending on what console you're on, and then it should just load up the whole percentage thing. And you guys are gonna want to wait until you guys actually get to 100% and the green little check mark, you know, basically shows that your face scan worked, you know what I'm saying? Now obviously it's not gonna do that with the mask all the time, you know what I'm saying, because the mask sometimes gets errors and all that stuff. I'm gonna show you guys how to fix that as well, bro. So look, basically once you guys get your normal face on your face scan, you guys are gonna want to go back to the My NBA 2K20 app, and you guys are gonna want to make sure that you have like barely any lighting in your room. Just the ring light you guys are going to want to have on, so make sure it's like dark in your room and like a tiny bit of light coming from your phone is on. Make sure your brightness is like halfway, or like maybe actually make sure your brightness is all the way up actually. And make sure that your ring light, like what I do with my ring light is I just hold it and like I turn it towards my monitor, and then it bounces off my monitor and hits the mask, you know what I'm saying? Like that's what I do personally, because if you guys have it too close, the mask is gonna look white, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not gonna be green, it's gonna be like super white. Like, you can see on the chin right there, like, there's a little bit of white on the chin. It's gonna happen, obviously, everything's not gonna be perfect, but let me know if you guys think this is a good face scan, bro. I appreciate all your recent support, but look, so all y'all are gonna want to do is just scan your face, all right? It might say error, and you might have to retry and scan it all over again. But look, once you guys get it to where it says upload or retake images, make sure that you guys click upload images and make sure that it uploads all the way, bro. So look, once you guys get here again, once you guys already scanned your face, you guys are gonna want to press square again or X again, and then A or X again, and then you guys are gonna want to wait for this to load. Now this is gonna bounce from, you know, numbers up and down, up and down, up and down. It's supposed to do that, bro. It happens with every single face scan that I do personally. I don't know if it happens to you every single time, but it should happen. So look, once it's bouncing up numbers and numbers, when it gets to that 97% point and it just stops like bouncing at all, that means that the error is coming up, or you know, soon it's gonna happen. So look, the error doesn't necessarily mean that your face scan is not gonna work, all right? It just means that 2K is trying to tell you like, oh, your face scan didn't work, try again, because they don't want these in the game, you know what I'm saying? Like, they don't want these face scans in the game. I mean, that's what I think, bro. That's the only thing I could ever think of, the reason errors happen. And make sure, if you guys don't want to have errors, just make sure that you guys are scanning your face slowly, bro. Don't be going too fast, because that's not gonna work out too well for you, bro. It's just gonna keep giving you errors. So look, what y'all are gonna want to do, all right? All right, so like I was saying, bro, what y'all have to do now is y'all have to wait for this face scan to get the 97%, all right? And what you guys are gonna want to do is press square, click X, and basically just wait for it to hit 97. Once it hits 97 and that error message pops up, it should say like retry or cancel. You guys are gonna want to press retry. It's gonna say unable to find head scan data, and then you guys are gonna click OK, and then you guys are gonna want to press circle. Then you guys are gonna be like, oh, Unique, why are you lying to me, bro? Why is my face scan not there? All you guys have to do, bro, it's just move to this head and move back to this head, and it should be there. So look, I ain't gonna lie, bro, it took me like a lot of time just to get this looking like this. So it's gonna take you a good amount of time to make this look decent, bro. This literally doesn't even look like the best it can. You know what I'm saying? Like, I really try to make these face skins look the best as possible. But as y'all can see, bro, you can still see the green on the highest skin tone, bro. Which is fire, I can't even lie. You could see most of the face scan look, bro. Like, look at all these skins, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? So, yeah, I just keep it at skin one sometimes, or sometimes I change it up. For the hair, I like to do drop fade. I like to have it black and the hair length at 20. Or sometimes I'll go with, you feel me? I'll go with this, curly fade or natural fade. And I'll put the hair to blonde. And then I'll put the hair length all the way up and make sure that the hair pattern is on line one mirror, fox hawk texture, sharp neck, and then the tips are dyed. Sometimes I do that, but sometimes I don't, you know what I'm saying? I just like to keep it basic and go with the all black drop fade. That's just up to you. That's your personal preference. Now, me, in my opinion, beards don't really look that good on this face skin or any face skin, to be honest. But look. These are like all the facial hairs you guys can put on here. I mean, it's not gonna look like good, to be honest with you, because you got a face skin on. You know what I'm saying, bro? But look, so these are all of the facial hairs you guys can put on here. If you guys want to cover up like the messed up thing, sometimes I do that. If it's really messed up, or some people would probably like this. I mean, it kind of looks cool, but I don't know, bro. I don't know what you guys would want to do, because, you know, it's your face game and, like, it's your player, bro. So, yeah, I can't really tell you different. But look, bro, if y'all want a free Demon Golem face game video, y'all got to get 75 likes on this banger video, man. You know what I'm saying, bro? Let's try and get 75 likes on this banger. If y'all want to get 75 likes to get this Demon Golem face game for free, I got y'all boys, man. I will be doing a free Demon Golem face game. Let's try and get 75 likes, bro. Trust me, bro. Trust me, bro. I'm telling you right now. If y'all get this video to 75 likes, I will do a free Demon Golem face game video, bro. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I hope y'all boys enjoyed this video. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, man. I'm trying to post the best content that I can for y'all boys. I'm trying to make the best videos that I can going into NBA 2K21. I'm trying to get the most subscribers. But look, I really do hope that you guys have been having a good time, and I hope I've been having to entertain you guys. I hope I've just been doing good all around as a YouTuber, bro. I got my first YouTube payment, so I really do appreciate that from y'all boys, man. It does mean a lot to me. It does. It really, really does. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not in this for the money, man. I'm in this to help y'all boys out. I just wanted to, you know, say thank you guys for all the recent support you guys have been giving me lately. And I just want to say thank you guys so much, bro. But look, we're going to go for this 5K, man. We're going to start going crazy 2K21. We're going to go even crazier. You know what I'm saying? Not start going crazy, because we're already going crazy. You know what I'm saying? But look, we're going to start going even crazier in NBA 2K21, bro. Trust me. We're going to be dropping bangers, bro. Build videos. Everything, bro. We're going to be streaming almost every single day. If we don't upload, bro, that's a stream, bro. If we don't stream, that's an upload. You feel me, bro? I'm about to take off 2K21, bro. Mark my words, bro. I'm telling you right now, bro. But, hey. I hope y'all boys enjoyed this video, man. Sorry for keeping y'all boys so long. I just wanted to make sure that I got this message out for you guys. And I wanted to say thank you once again. But yeah, thank you guys so much for all the recent support, man. But yeah, it's been Rising Unique. And I'll see y'all boys later, man. Peace.